Taurus, welcome back to my channel. Let's see what's going on with you energy wise. Any information that you need to book a personal or to follow me on Instagram will be listed below. I also will have a pick a card listed on my pick a card channel, so if you're into that, check that out. And let's jump straight into the reading. I don't want to babble or anything. So first cards that we have, I have the Ace of Pentacles, we have the Seven of Cups, and we have the Six of Swords. Taurus, there could be a relationship that you really are confused about in the sense of things not really being maybe stable or concrete between you two. It could even be this air of things moving too fast, and there could be things that this person has not made clear to you in terms of how they feel or how far they want to take things. You could even be questioning if your person is as serious as you could be, because you could sense all these mixed emotions or just this confusion around what's really happening with this connection. Especially if you guys are trying to move in with your person, it could be this concern of whether or not there's enough money for that, or if this is a stable decision, or if this is going to be a stable living environment for you and this person, especially if there's just a lot of confusing elements to the relationship. For a lot of you too, you could be realizing where money could be going out the window due to the fact that sometimes you go through these emotional moments where either you're emotionally spending, so spending out of going through things, and what is it called? There's a word I want to use for it. Anywho, this could also manifest as you just being confused and kind of stuck in this realm of not knowing what to do and what's going on, and it could be make you just feel a lot less grounded. So I think that the next couple of days is going to be about getting back to a grounded place and also being mentally forward focused. Okay, Taurus, we have the Knight of Cups and we have the Page of Cups, Emperor, King of Cups, Eight of Pentacles, Eight of Wands, and the Hangman. Yeah, I see more of a focus on the things that you can control instead of the things that you can't. Also, if you've been in with a partner who's been very flaky or just emotionally inconsistent at times and maybe needing to grow up in terms of their way of handling romantic connections, they could be trying to show you that they really do care about you by taking certain initiatives and doing certain things. It could just be certain things that make you question, is it genuine? Is it real? Now, for my Taurus who are business owners, this is going to be a great time for you guys to be putting the work in and for you to see progress around your business. The work that you're putting in is what you're going to be getting out, is what I'm seeing with this Eight of Pentacles and the Eight of Wands energy. If you've been also just experiencing delays, period, I feel like things are going to start to be moving for you guys again. But it's mainly because I think that certain delays you guys may have been experiencing is the fact that you guys have been just head over heels for someone and just feeling confused in terms of direction with that, or experiencing confusion around how certain things are going to happen for you financially, especially when it comes to your long-term goals, okay? All right, let's keep going. Pull one more. Yeah, we have the Magician card. You could be realizing that you have all the necessary tools to get to where you need to be. But a lot of you, like I said, have been just kind of stuck in this mindset of, okay, this is my current situation. I don't like this. I don't like that. I don't like this. I'm outgrowing this. And more so needing to shift that mindset to, okay, well, I can do this, 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 and this to change this around. And I can do this, 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 and this, and this to change this around. And it is hard to shift to that proactive mindset, but that may be what you guys are needing if you have been stuck in a rut. Okay, so Taurus, we have mentalizing emotional impressions. So this is thinking things through before you react emotionally. During this time frame, you could have certain things that happen that may, you know, make you feel a way or that may trigger certain emotions out of you. And it's being careful of how you go about expressing this or go about acting on these emotions. This is also taking the time out to really think through what you're feeling. Why do you feel a sense of sadness? Why do you feel a sense of this? Why do you feel a sense of that? Especially in moments where those feelings just pop up out of nowhere. We also have conquering social anxiety. So yeah, in order for you guys to really be successful in your business endeavors or be as successful as you would like to be, you may have to conquer certain social anxieties. Even if it's in terms of you trying to pursue love or manifest love in your life, you may have to conquer this social anxiety of talking to people or getting to know people or being open to people. And last card we have is welcoming the help of others. And I've been getting this card for a lot of zodiac signs, so maybe a lot of people are struggling with just kind of being open to receiving help. But this is a reminder, call on your spirit guides, call on your spiritual team if you are needing help. Know that you're being spiritually backed too. And help can come in many forms. It just doesn't have to come in one. So many details with these cards, it's beautiful. But this is pretty much what I see here. Oh, there was one more thing that I wanted to say. During this time frame, it just feels like you guys are going to have certain opportunities manifest for you in the realm of career. So if you are maybe feeling unsure or stuck or just confused in terms of how things are going to happen for you, how things are going to shift, as you guys assume this position, you guys are going to be able to walk away from what is unfulfilling, be able to step away from what you don't resonate with anymore. So look out for newer opportunities. And like I said, you guys are gonna have to conquer a level of social anxiety or anxiety period to go after this. So I hope that this reading was helpful. If it was, definitely thumbs up the video, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.